She's so ill, I be running a fever. I want her, no, I don't really need her. Cause mommy's such a fashionista.
Tell myself I never really missed you, but then I'm on the internet staring at the crystal. Diamonds, chains, shoot me like a pistol. I met this new girl, she said her name was Tiffany. Burberry belt, oh girl, you must be kidding me, cause just yesterday I had my first epiphany. I'm riding in Ferrari, listening to Jabari. Material girls, I'm on that fashion safari. Anyways, Tiffany with the coach bag. Fur on the jacket got me thinking, did they poach that? She got the natural swag, you can't coach that. Versace dress with the cut up to a thigh, and the black makeup really brings out your eyes. Goddamn, mommy one of a kind. She ain't like them hoes that ain't even worth sneezing at. It's like your clothing is a fucking aphrodisiac. As you tease that Marc Jacob off your shoulder,
I had to shiver, the room got colder. My needs, my life, like the cereal. Am I in love with you or your material?
But I think I'm kinda hooked on your Gucci. Vera Wang got me feeling very strange. Dolce & Gabbana, I can't even say the name. She paid a man $100, she like, baby, keep the change. I'm so amazed, I hope you never change. Your clothing drive me loco, will you be my Coco? Charm on my arm, got me gassed like Sunoco. And for a second, just one magic moment, I'm laughing my ass off, this liquor is potent. And these girls all around me, oh yeah, they hoping they can sleep with a star tonight. But Tiffany's in the car tonight.
Yes. Yeah.
I'm in video. I love when my mom does this.
Hi, internet. And I'm probably going to be looking that way a lot because I actually wrote a script because I suck at talking, like improvised. I'm making this part of the skating video to give you some info on the music I used. It's actually a song by a good friend of a good friend of mine, and his stage name, if you will, is Real Live, and he's an up-and-coming rapper slash producer out of the Lowell and Boston area. Julia, I told you I was making a video, so do not message me on Facebook right now. And he's like 16, I think, makes his own beats, writes his own stuff, and I figured out why not promote him, because I like his stuff, and he deserves the exposure. And I'll definitely have a link to his Facebook and YouTube account in the description. So I suggest subscribing to him because he's definitely going to be putting out a lot more stuff. And he just put out a new track on Tuesday. So go to his YouTube and watch that. Bye.